Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. It is Saturday, so that means
social media.
Social media Saturday, and that means Naomi Doraguzzi is here, and she is going. We're all going to learn something here this morning when you have plenty of time here to explore. So, Naomi, what do you have?
I'm learning too, but you guys both have the iPhones, right?
Yeah. No, I have
You do.
I do, so okay. I'm out of the loop on this. But.
What do you? Oh yeah, you have the Note.
I have the Note too.
Okay. Have you learned all the features yet?
No.
Okay. Well, I just got the Samsung Galaxy S4. I just upgraded from the S2, and it has so many new features.
Look at the smile on Naomi's face, by the way. She was. We were talking during the break. I mean, she's just so excited about it.
There's a lot of things on here, and I'm still learning it. But this was just like a couple days ago, so I'm playing with all the features. One fun thing that was really easy to set up is it's called Watch On. So basically now my phone is a remote and I can set it up for the different TVs in my room. And what I can do is even it'll pull up what's on TV right now if I want to see what news is.
Oh,
and I just click on it and there's my remote right there. You just channel. I can pre-program the favorite ones I want to watch and it'll even message me, set reminders for the TV shows or kind of give me hints of what I like to watch. Like normally I watch like the news if I watch any TV, but I can pre-program it. So if the kids have the remote and they think it, I can just change it with my phone and they won't even know. So it's cool and it's not hard to set up, and it can work with any TV and I use Cox and it works good. So yeah.
And one of the fun things also we'll just tell you during the break, Naomi just all of a sudden said, "Say cheese."
Yes, yes.
And I just said,
the camera is probably the most fun thing that I've been playing with right now. It's got a lot of different modes, but, you know, I have short arms. If I'm trying to take a picture with me and my kids, I can just lean it back and say cheese, and I'll take a picture, or I can say capture, or I can say, what else can you say? There's a couple other words you can say, and it'll automatically take the photo, but it also has different modes as far as I can take a series of shots, and then pick the best one, or if you're taking 5 shots of the same people, you can pull out the favorite shot or the favorite face from each one. You can also do picture in picture. So if I want to do a picture of me taking a picture of something else, or even a video, I can switch it around. So that was playing with it. Like here's, I was taking a picture of my computer screen with me in it, and there's a different modes you can use with it. It's pretty amazing, yeah.
So
just with the photos.
I was going to say, so what you're doing this holiday weekend is
practicing with my phone, playing with it all weekend. There's a couple other things, like you can answer it. You can just scroll like this. So if I want to even take a screenshot, I just go like that, and it just took a screenshot of my phone. I can answer or reject my phone calls or text by saying answer or reject. There's so many different things you can do. If I'm watching a video, if I look away, it'll pause the video. It can see when I'm sensing it. Even if I'm reading articles online, I can scroll up and down with my eyes, and it'll move it for me.
Wow. So eye detection.
Eye detection, yes.
That's amazing. It's giving Siri a run for her money. Mm-hmm. I mean, with all the voice-activated commands and things.
It also has multi-screen, so I can do 2 things at once. If I want to browse Facebook or watch a YouTube video and browse the internet, I can do 2 things at once. There's an example. You can move it around, use different apps. So it's kind of multi-functioning. So many fun features on. I'm still learning it all, but I just, there's a lot of things that, you know, the Samsung S4 can do that the iPhone can't.
Endorsed by Naomi. Well, Naomi, thank you very much. Enjoy. I mean, any kind of phone, it's just amazing what you can do on it these days. So we will be right back.